I'm back at the Gilmore Car Museum today. It's hoods up season. It's usually the first couple weeks in March. And like that front plate says, this is a 1957 Mercury Turnpike Cruiser. And that is a 368 cubic inch V8. It's not often you get to see the hoods open on museum cars, so I like to come in and take advantage of the season. You can see the center part of that back window actually rolls down. They call it the breezeway back window. Got your Continental kit in the back. What a beautiful machine.